Hello, hello, hello. Good afternoon, good evening, and good morning. Again, this is Pixel Broadside, otherwise known as PNP Victoria. Welcome, one and all, to another slightly delayed look at the status of the BC PNP Invitations course. Once more, let's take a look at how things are points-wise and see if anything changed since last week. Again, my apologies. Well, this isn't quite timely. This update happened on the 3rd, which was Tuesday. But let's take a look and see how things compared from the last time. Now, let's take a look here. Okay, so as you can see here, there's a July 3 draw. Let's see. Now, the last one was on June 25th. And let's take a look and see how things stand from there. So the draws for July 3rd for skilled worker, international graduate, and with and without express entry BC options are the following. So it's for childcare, construction, healthcare tech, and veterinary care. Let's take a look at how childcare compares now compared to how it was last month. Okay, so the minimum score for childcare as of July is 95. Last time it was 97, so it actually went down. That's interesting. The number of invitations are 6, so it actually went up to 14. Huh. Good show there. As for construction, the minimum score is 98. From the last time was 97. Okay, so that actually went up by a score. As for the number of invitations, it was 11 at the end of last month. Now 13. So there was an addition of 2 more invitations. That's good. Healthcare for the start of the month is 106. At the end of last month was still 106. Okay. The number of invitations though was 11. The number of invitations actually dropped, which is not good. Okay. Well, that's not great at all. But what did you do? Anyway, for tech, it's 122 at the start of this month. Last month, it was 122. Let's see, it was 35 slots back then, now it's 36. Okay, that's good. And vet care, of course, as usual, and it's 80. Doesn't seem to have any movement, and the number is still less than 5. I think it's really because there are not a lot of people applying in the first place. Okay, so there's has been some movement. It's interesting to see that childcare actually went down, but the trend still seems to be going up. However, the number of slots by and large seems to be slightly increasing. It's still not a lot, and of course you're still gonna be fighting for the invitations, but it's better than nothing at this point. So there you have it. That is how things are this week. Again, if you liked this content, it's a really short. I really don't have much to say right now about this situation. But yeah, if you liked what I've shown, please leave a like and subscribe, and see you again next week. Again, this is a Pinoy in Victoria, and you have a great day. Take care, everyone. Bye-bye.